Hello everyone. So this is the summary of the play Love's Labour Lost by William Shakespeare. So the play is a comedy written by William Shakespeare and published in 1598. The sources of this play are the plays of John Lyly and The Cobbler's Prophecy by Robert Wilson. The setting of this play is Navarre in Spain. The famous quotes from the play are, love is familiar, love is a devil, there is no evil angel but love. Second is, our court shall be a little academy, still and contemplative in living art. So these are the main characters in this play. First is Ferdinand. He is the king of Navarre who takes an oath to focus his attention on study for 3 years and avoid all women during this period. But later on, he falls in love with the princess of France who has come to meet him for some business purpose. Biron, Longueville, and Dumin are the three lords who also take an oath along with the king. But they themselves fall in love with the three women who have come with the princess of France. Rosaline, Marianne, Catherine. Costard is a fool here. He has an affair with Jacquinita. Don Armando discovers this affair and informs the king, and king becomes angry and he asks Don Armando to keep an eye upon Costard. But Don Armando himself falls in love with Jacquinita and writes a letter to her and sends that letter with the help of Costard. Now I'm going to tell you the main story. When the play opens, we get to know that Ferdinand, who is the king of Navarre, along with his three lords, Biron, Longueville and Dumin, decide to dedicate his 3 years to study alone and avoid all women during this period. Okay, but what happens after that? King comes to know that the princess of France, along with the three ladies, Rosaline, Katharina, and Maria, have come to meet the king for some business purpose. But they are not allowed to enter the palace because of king's oath to keep women away from the palace. So these ladies are allowed to stay in a camp 1 mile away from the palace. And when king meets princess along with his three lords, they all fall in love with them. And when Don Armando's letter to Jacquinita gets replaced with Biron's love letter for Rosaline, then King comes to know about the truth that all of his lords have fallen in love with these women, although he himself has fallen in love with the princess of France. And then King and these three men play tricks on these women when they meet them. Actually, they disguise themselves and hide their true identity. But princess is also very clever, and princess and these women play the same trick with these men. They also switch their identities with one another. So after this episode, all reveal their true identities with each other and declare their love for each other. They together then watch a play, Nine Worthies, arranged by Don Armando. So when they are watching this performance, a messenger arrives there from France and informs the princess that the king of France is died. So after hearing this heartbreaking news, princess becomes upset and takes leave from the king to go back to the France. Okay, but she promises to be back after 1 year if king and his men will remain true and faithful to these ladies for around 1 year. And the play ends on a happy note.